My name is Joe Vallario.
I've been around Prince George County 50 years. I reside in the county 50 years. I've been 35 years over on Roseville Road. I've been married for 50 years. I have six children and 17 grandchildren. Six children, none of them came back. They're all happily married. They'll come back. In any event, I'm the chairman of what you call the House Judiciary Committee for the last 18 years. And I've been in the General Assembly for 36 years. I've been with Mike Miller 36 years and Jim Proctor for the last 20 years. And we have worked very well together to represent you in the state of Maryland. We really work very well together. And you will note that we all represent each other wherever we go and go together. We are a team and continue to be that team to represent you in Annapolis. Maryland is, as far as education is concerned, through the efforts of the government we have today, is number one in the whole country. Number one in the country. Last year and this year. That's something that we are very, very proud of. In the House Judiciary Committee, I just kind of want to point out, we had some great people at work that served in the House Judiciary Committee. I just thought I'd mention a few. Lieutenant Governor Brown was my vice chairman a few years back. And John Levi is a member of the House Judiciary Committee. I had Rasharon Baker. He was a member of the House Judiciary Committee. And what I would tell you all is that it's been a pleasure for 36 and an honor, a real honor, for you to have helped and elected me for the last 36 years. I look forward to representing you in the future, and I'm as close as your telephone. If anybody, if they call me, I call them that day. Anybody, I don't care who they are. They called me, I returned my call. Every single one of them was why I was not. Thank you very much.